YouTube world was good. I'll be the kid. And I got another Pentatonix reaction for y'all. The one that I told you that I wanted to do with Jason Derulo. Yeah, Jason Derulo. I just forgot this guy. Thanks to everybody that's in the comment section that's been telling me about it. You guys, look me out. And y'all let me know. Y'all corrected me. That's cool. That's what friends are for. All right? But anyway, I want to say something before I get into the video. The last video that I put out with Pentatonix, I did try to put the original video from their channel up on there when I tried to edit the video. But somehow their video, like from their channel, it wasn't letting me. So I had to use another video, because if you go back and you go look at the my video, you'll see that after the singing was done, I was still looking at the screen. The reason why I was still looking at the screen, because I was sitting there throughout the whole thing. That video that I put up there with them singing Evolution of Beyonce was like 5 minutes and some change. The original one that I wanted to put up was like 6 minutes and like 11 seconds long. I wanted to put that one up, but somehow I don't know what was going on. It wouldn't let me upload it. I was gonna explain to y'all, let y'all know that or whatever. You know, somebody had brought that to my attention, but I was already gonna let you guys know. And I was really pissed off about it, because I watched the whole thing, and at the end they was just talking about, you know, like their next album that was supposed to come out. But this was a while ago. But they was talking about their next album, and they was talking about them touring, and then they was talking about how they appreciate everybody and thanking everybody and asking to please don't forget to subscribe. That's basically what they was saying at the end when I was still sitting there like watching the video. But I just want to like apologize to you guys for that. But like I tried my best to find another video that was just like that one, like 6 minutes and 11 seconds long or whatever, but I couldn't find another one. I guess the original was the only one that was like 6 minutes and 11 seconds long. Everything else was like cut off like after the singing was done. So I was pissed off about that, but I apologize for that. But anyway, I'm gonna get into this Pentatonix with Jason, featuring Jason Derulo, If I Ever Fall in Love. I'm gonna let you guys know what I think. Then I'm gonna talk to you guys after, all right? Oh, hold on 1 minute. It's an ad. This is an ad. Hate these ads, man. All right, it's about to start.
The very first time that I saw your brown eyes, your lips said hello and I said hi. I knew right then you were the one, but I was caught up in physical attraction. But to my satisfaction, maybe you were more than just a face. And if I am a friend. Oh yeah. If I say that I can be your one and only, promise that you'll never leave me lonely. I just wanna be the one you need. I just wanna be the one who serves you. Sometimes I feel as if I don't deserve you. I cherish every moment that we share.
Yo, that was dope. Anybody that doesn't recognize the song, man. I think it was Shy. I think that sings that. It was a group, old school. That's old school. They did a pretty good job on it, like especially with Jason Derulo, because I know Jason Derulo, he had vocals, he could sing. You know what I mean? It just seems like he's more like on the pop side though, and there's no problem with that. But yo, they did a really good cover on this song, man. Really good cover. Now, one thing I want to say is that like I know there's a lot of people out there that's like huge Pentatonix fans or whatnot. But listen, it's much more than singing, than just listening to a song, and just listen. All right, just listening to a song, and it's much more to it, than just, you know, moving to it or whatever. You might like a song, like you have a bunch of reactors that probably would listen to the song, and the only thing that they're worrying about is whether or not they could move to the song or whatever. It's much more than that. Like if it's something like a certain, like, just because if I don't like a song, that doesn't mean I don't like that singer or that group or whatever. It's just that song. It's like much more than, it's just much more to it. Like I said, man, it's something that you have to feel. Also, like like the song Pentatonix, the last video, Sing, that song right there, I felt some type of way about that song. It makes it like, And the video was just the icing on the cake, man. It was just the icing on the cake because like that song, the song went well with the video. You know what I mean? The video went well with the song. And it just mixed. You know what I mean? Everything was all cool with it. That song Sing is really good, man. Like, it makes me happy. It's like I said, man, it's like life. It makes you think about you know, the times when you going out, chilling with your peoples, whatever. Summertime coming around, you on the beach, you hanging out and this and that. That's what it's about. Like, I think about stuff like that. Like I said, it's much more than just, you know, just like moving to a song or whatever. Like, it has to feel something. You have to feel something for that song. That's why I love that song Sing by Pentatonix. You know what I mean? There's a lot of artists out there that I like, but they have songs that I don't like because I don't feel nothing for those songs. Yeah, like sometimes the artists will get so big-headed, you know what I mean, because they came out with a few singles that was good and hits or whatnot, but like they start getting lazy with their music and it just doesn't sound the same anymore. But that's all I wanted to say, man. If y'all was feeling the reaction, please drop me a like. First time stopping by my channel, if you feeling me or whatever, man, please subscribe, like, leave me comments down below, man. You guys always leave the best comments, man. I always read the comments no matter what. I invite all the haters as well. Good always outlast the bad. There's no doubt about it, man. You guys are the best. Oh yeah, one thing I wanted to ask you guys also, and I want y'all to leave me comments down below. I'm thinking about putting out at least two videos like every Friday, like a throwback, like two throwback videos like every Friday. You know what I mean? Just so we could get like at least that old school feel a little bit or whatever. But it's only gonna be like on Fridays though. Y'all leave me comments down below if that's a good idea. If it's just something that y'all would wanna see me do or whatnot. You know what I mean? Just let me know. You know what I mean? The more comments I get about that, the better, and I could just start tomorrow. So let me know. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks everybody for subscribing. You are my friends now. Thank you very much, man. I'm LB the Kid. Peace, love, and I'm out.